Welcome back to Tenorshare. Have you encountered the problem of iPhone 11 black screen? iPhone 11 black screen may be caused by a software upgrade error, or it is caused by the quality of the battery of the mobile phone, or the system firmware is damaged, and so on. Now I will teach you to try three methods. Method 1. Charge iPhone 11 with a USB lightning cable. If this doesn't work, Method 2. Force restart iPhone 11. When the phone has enough power, quickly press the volume up key, then quickly press the volume down key. Finally, keep pressing the power button until the white Apple logo appears. If this method still does not work, we recommend using iOS system repair tool. Method 3. Using Tenorshare ReiBoot to repair. Tenorshare ReiBoot can fix more than 150 kinds of iOS system problems without any data loss. You can go to tenorshare.com to download and install this software. We put the download link in the video description. You can download it now for free. Open the software after installation. Just connect your iPhone 11 to the computer. Click Enter Recovery Mode on the ReiBoot interface. After a few seconds, you can choose standard repair or deep repair. Usually we choose standard repair is enough because it will not cause any data loss. Click to download firmware package. The repair work was completed in about 10 minutes. We can see that the data in the phone is intact. Thanks for watching. If the video was helpful to you, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and give us a thumbs up. See you next time.